In health news this noon, intermittent fasting may be the key to reversing type 2 diabetes. A study in the British Medical Journal finds three of their patients between 40 and 67 were able to stop injecting themselves with insulin after following a fasting schedule. Performing a spinal tap could be a better, more cost-effective way to diagnose Alzheimer's disease early. That's according to a study in the journal Alzheimer's and Dementia. It recommends using the test to identify biological markers of Alzheimer's disease in spinal fluid. Binge drinking among young people in Europe may be becoming less popular. Researchers analyzed data collected between 2005 to 2015. They found the number of 16 to 24-year-olds who don't drink alcohol increased by more than 10%.